can't believe the scale of the abuse. Busting a gap to be the Labour candidate.